Anybody else got some injuries they want to show off?